What's going on, guys? Shane here with another Fight Tips Quick Tip. So the question today is smoking weed bad as an athlete? Is marijuana bad for a fighter? I put a lot of thought into this video before I did it. So I don't personally smoke. I don't do drugs. I like to be able to harness my strengths without relying on any enhancements, right? I don't even take pre-workout anymore. I just drink black tea. But like I said, I don't want to have to rely on anything. And also on top of that, I don't like the idea of inhaling anything affecting my cardio, my stamina. However, there are a lot of advocates for it. There are a lot of fighters out there. Nick Diaz just got in trouble for smoking. Joe Rogan is a big advocate for it. Muay Thai guy is a big advocate for it. These guys like smoking beforehand, before jiu-jitsu, before training and hitting heavy bag, and after because it helps with recovery. I can understand why people do it. I will say that. However, if you're an amateur looking to eventually go pro, make a career out of fighting, you start smoking now, you gotta understand that when you do go pro, you're going to get tested and you're going to get in trouble if you have this dependency on it. The other thing is too, you have to weigh the pros and cons of, is it even legal in your state or country? Are you gonna get in trouble from your parents? You know, things like these are serious considerations that you have to take. It really is up to you, all right? We're in a time now where people are changing their opinion on weed. People used to think it was a lot worse than it really is. It's up to you, all right? So. That's my take on it. So, comment below. I know there's going to be a lot of comments on this one. I'm curious to see what people think overall. And make sure you follow me on Twitter at Fight Tips. Send me some questions so I can answer it in a video like this. And make sure you subscribe and get the Fight Tips before your opponent does. Until next time, I'm Shane with Fight Tips. Self-defense for the underdogs.